Radia. Unstable surge energy. Volatile as hell. I don't allow it inside Haven. But out there, you can deposit it in an exchange and... Well, let's just say that if you offer Radia to the Meridian will give you something in return.
A heavy-duty blade.
Exchange right there. A Shinar fabricator twisted by the Meridian. Feed it Radia, it'll grant you special abilities. For a time. Only catch is, you never know what you're gonna get. Watch yourself. Trouble at the gate.
Don't you worry. Me and Ace, ain't no flies on us. And secrets to be uncovered, I'll wager.
You're getting close to a surge storm, a hotbed of nano activity. Keep an eye on your radar, it'll lead the way. There it is, the surge storm. Hard to miss. Priority target. You take it out, the nearby surge will clear up.
Right on. Let's catch that bad boy out. Right there, brother.
clean sweep. Nice work.
Remnants of the Shinar space program?
Harvester drone. Automated. They make scheduled passes through the Meridian to pull Nerva out of the surge.
Ghost ships?
Something like that. Looks like the corruption laid this one to rest. That's Nerva. Raw nano energy. The key to our collective survival. A single unit can power Haven for a whole day. And for runners like you, it's worth its weight in gold.
Whoa, that's a hell of a surge storm.
Having second thoughts?
Never had a second thought in my life.
Clear the surge, and I'll bring you back to Haven.
Day, sir.
Woo! How you like that?
Nice work. Stand by now. I'm pulling you out.
All Ali all liked the stream.
Alright, we'll be connected on radio frequency while you're in the field. What's your call sign, Renner?
You keep a cool head under pressure. I respect that.
Spend more than my fair share of time under the gun.
Play it coy all you want, but here's what I know. You cross the wasteland to reach Haven's gates. You sink like it's second nature. You cleared that surge zone and you barely got a scratch to show for it. Now you're a gambling man, so you might see all that and call it luck. Me, I say it's fate.
Luck? Fate? Just two sides of the coin. Either way, seems I always end up just where I'm meant to be.
Funny how that works. All the dusty little corners in this world and you find your way to this one.
Spend enough time on your own, you learn how to listen for your calling.
Well, you're not alone anymore, Runner.
Monsomna liked the stream.
Welcome to Haven. First things first. Let me explain just what it is we do around here.
Alib ne Heather liked the stream.
Your typical runs break down into two types. Dead Sector runs pit you up against the Nano Hordes in pursuit of Haven's interest in the Meridian. Nerva runs, on the other hand, put you head to head with other runners. Either way, it's going to be tough, but you won't be alone. You'll have other runners in your team, and you'll need to work together if you want to have any chance of success. So what do you say? Dead Sector or Nerva Run? The Dead Sectors. Regions crawling with nanos and totally infected by the Surge. When a new tyrant moves in, they whip up Surge storms that put Haven at risk. So someone needs to go in there and kill the tyrant. That sound like you? Now, Surge storms are no joke. If you want to survive in one, you gotta work fast. Your Surge meter will warn you when the concentration gets too high. When it hits 100, you'll be putting your health at risk. If you want to make it back alive, don't let that happen. For your first run, we'll be dropping you in an area riddled with Surge formations. They might look like solid rock, but these are actually complex structures made from Surge itself. Be ready to act quickly. The formation will generate every nano it can to stop you.
Somebody's gotta win. I say it's us. They're rolling squad deep.
Surge is everywhere, but your radar can point you toward the most corrupted regions. Follow its readings to find the hot zones and take down the Locust Nanos to clear the area. Rinse and repeat. Choose wisely, runner. A synergistic assortment of mods is your ticket to victory.
We got company.
Surge levels are creeping up here. That means the nanos are going to be tougher. Stay on your guard. regenerate your health. The surge levels will keep rising, though, so don't linger too long. You see safe houses like this all over the Meridian. Each one the site of somebody's last stand.
We got dead money rolling.
But the things they left behind can help you stay standing where they fell. Don't let them go to waste.
Nice profit. Squad deep. Top shelf gear.
BK liked the stream.
Here comes trouble.
if you haven't deployed your Sync Nano doesn't mean it's useless. A nano on your arm offers unique abilities. Think tactically, it might save your skin. Check your radar. radar and follow the signal. formation. Wait too long and the surge levels will bring this run to an end.
Nothing up my sleeve.
I'm the real deal.
What you got for me, Scarab?
Perfect. The tracking protocol is gonna take some time. Stay sharp, Runner. Every nano in the region's gonna be coming for you now. Hold them off, and whatever you do, don't leave the area. Get back to the formation. You need to stay close until we complete the scan.
Play with fire.
That's odd. Just a moment. Caraway, I think you ought to see this.
What is it?
There is extensive metadata associated with this memory fragment. And the signature codes, you see?
Shinar. And just what were they up to?
A list of digital tags associated with Tyrant nanos. It appears they were tracking them, like animals in a preserve.
You ever see anything like this before?
Never with nanos. The method is highly experimental. The tags may link to valuable data, but without analyzing the specimens themselves...
You want to hunt these things down?
It would be prudent to find these tyrants, yes. If we want answers.
Oh, we do want answers. Anything Shinar knew, Haven needs to know too. No rest for the weary, eh, Renner? Hope you're set for a hunt. You come see me when you're ready.
Ali Gaming liked the stream.
Before I turn you loose out there, let me give you a few pointers. Open up your armband for me. Runners are a special breed. Each one has a unique skill set that influences the way they fight. You can also decide. Finally, get your gun.
Disparity is our real enemy.
That's the spirit.
By the...
Before you venture out again, take some time to show yourself around Haven. Check in with my people to see what they're offering, and try out the VR station if you have some downtime. It's a good way to keep your trigger finger nimble. Dead cut, so what do you say? Dead sector or Nerva run? You know what to do. Get ready, Runner. You're going in.
I'm feeling lucky.
formation ought to do it. Secure it, and I'll scan for the Tyrant's coordinates.
Gotta reload.
Ahmad Belkhir likes the stream.
Reloading. Gotta reload. Watch my back while I work the meds.
Changing mag.
Dilip Sahu liked the stream.
Ammo.
But a reload.
Nearby. Check your radar and follow the signal.
Day, sugar. Gotta reload. They're only squad deep.
You need to deploy your scarab to scan the formation. Wait too long and the surge levels will bring this run to an end. Perfect. The tracking protocol is gonna take some time. Stay sharp, runner. Every nano in the region is gonna be coming for you now. Hold them off, and whatever you do, don't leave the area.
Burn, baby, burn. Back to the deck.
Back to me.
It's not just luck. It's also my charming personality.
Okay, runner, brass tacks. This tyrant is the source of all the surge in the region. You take it down, and the dead sector is ours again. No pressure.
I'm all in.
Glossaries, logistical appendices. This information is useful, though it's strictly foundational. A good start, but we must find more. Excellent work, Runner. Keep going.
Zaheen Jafri liked the stream.
Barrel on! Bring it home, mate.
Thank you.
Hey there, Rambler. Let's get... So what do you say? Dead Sector or Nerva Run?
Catch you on the flip side.
There's more than enough work to go around, Runner. The man with a wicked pack of cards.